breath.
It's breakfast time for, well, lunchtime for Julian. And he likes his sourdough bread. There you go. And how many weeks is he now?
He's about eight and a half.
8.5 months.
Yum, yum.
He's got two little teeth. We'll see if we can get some photos of that.
And he likes his new high chair.
Oh yeah, he loves the new high chair. So do Mum and Dad.
Yeah.
Can you see yourself on the viewfinder?
Yummy bread. What are you going to tell us this morning, Julian? You've normally got lots of things to say.
Do you want to give us the overnight report?
Yeah. Actually, I'm just looking for my next piece of bread, Daddy.
Did you drop it? Did you drop it? There. Where did it go? There. What have you got down here? Have you got some down here? That's where most of it is down there, isn't it? No, that's all right. There you go. There's a piece. Get the little finger out. You have to give it the finger test first. Yay!
You're very clever.
Where's Sophie? Where's Sophie?
Oh, poor Sophie. She's going to get a sore head when you do that.
You like Sophie, don't you? I can tell.
You love your raspberries.
That's pretty good. There we go. There we go. Want to sit up a little bit? Yeah. Is that a little bit better? Or are you just over it now and want to get up? Time for a sleep, eh? A little bit sleepy?
Mm.
Are you nearly ready to get up? Gold. Did you have a nice lunch?